Hello everyone, on this video I would like to show you a PS1 and a PS2 emulator on Kali Linux. So as you can see, there is a emulator already available on the repository, which is PCXR for PS1 and PCX2 for PS2. As you can see, this is a 32-bit still, so if you don't have your 32-bit enabled, you should run this this command to enable the 32-bit libraries. Once you got that enabled, I assume you have your system updated, and I assume you have your video driver running. LSPCI min V, whether you're using NVIDIA like me or using NoFiAU. Okay, wrong spelling. Yeah, so whether you're using NVIDIA or NVIDIA, and I'll assume you have your GLX Gears running, which is needed for the emulator. And maybe they are in stuff, but not now. So now I would like to demonstrate to you a PS1 emulator, which I already installed using the command apt install PCXR, and then I just need to run the command PCXR. First go to the configuration and check all the plugins. It seems that they already have a Simulate PX BIOS for you. If not, then you have to get your PlayStation BIOS from your PlayStation 1, such as these. I got this one illegally, I admit, but I do have a PlayStation 1. If you know how to retrieve them, what cable I should use, or what software should I use, please do leave a comment below. And then you can check everything, whether if this configuration is good for you. You should set your gamepad. And after you got everything done, here for example, I will run a game called Guardian of Darkness. Start. Okay, while waiting, okay, use English. On my Twitch, I did a streaming. Okay, whatever. On my Twitch, I did a streaming of this game and I finished the game. So if you want to watch them, you can visit my Twitch channel, which you can watch my previous streams. Or you can go to Anvil, where I will upload my videos. But currently Anvil is not working well, so not now. Okay, let's see. So now I can, for example, loading a save game. Okay, where am I? I don't know. Oh, here for example. Okay, and that's a demonstration for PS1. Now let's move to PS2. I don't have the PS2 installed, so I'll go straight ahead and install PS2. I wonder if I can just use this command. Oh yes, I can. The following package will be installed. This is package, new following package, yes. Will this take long? Will this take long? I hope not. I don't want to stop this video because OBS cannot pause videos. I have to combine them in the end. Okay, I forgot to explain something about the PS1, so while waiting for it to be done to play a game, either you plug, you insert a PS1 CD, or you can burn the CD into an ISO and then you can just run the image.cue or the .iso format. Ooh, okay, this will take some time. I will stop.